Meanwhile, a New Jersey police officer is behind bars in Anne Arundel County this evening, charged with murdering another man over an apparent road rage incident. Police say it happened Saturday evening near the I-97 North on-ramp off of Veterans Highway. 11 News reporter Lowell Melzer is live in Millersville tonight with the very latest on the story. Lowell?
Yes, Sam, while police continue to sort through evidence and various witness accounts in this case, a 40-year-old police officer from New Jersey remains in jail this evening. Witnesses describe an on and off road fight that led to the officer shooting another man. His attorney telling me that 40-year-old Joseph Walker did nothing wrong in this case. He was just trying to protect his family. Maryland State Police are still trying to piece together why they say a law enforcement officer from New Jersey decided to pull his weapon out and kill another driver near the ramp to 97 North at Veterans Highway. According to charging documents, 40-year-old Joseph Walker, a detective in the Hudson County Prosecutor's Office in New Jersey, was heading back home from the Odenton area with his wife and three kids. Meanwhile, at the Wawa store on Route 3, Joseph Harvey and his friend Adam Pidell were leaving the parking lot and onto Route 3 North in his Honda when Pidell told police Walker, who was driving a minivan, cut them off. The charging documents go on to say that Harvey got angry and that he and Walker kept swerving in front of each other, and at one point, according to Pidell, Walker pointed a gun at them. Walker then pulled over near the on-ramp to I-97 North, and Harvey pulled over as well and got out and started walking towards Walker's van. Walker exited as well. There was a confrontation, and according to charging documents, Walker fired one shot. Pidell said several shots were fired. Both Pidell and Walker called 911. Harvey was taken to a hospital and died.
At this point, police investigators are looking for leads to find out what exactly happened once these two individuals exited their vehicles. We're unclear at this point what sort of verbal altercation ensued during that time prior to the actual shooting.
Investigators are still trying to figure out what was said that led to the shooting. Two witnesses told police that they thought Harvey was acting in an aggressive manner. Another witness said that he saw the additional gunshots and Harvey fall to the ground. 11 News contacted Walker's attorney, who was unavailable for an on-camera interview, but told us over the phone that his client felt that his family was in danger, saying, quote, Detective Walker's 3, 6, and 11-year-olds were in the van, and he was protecting his family. He identified himself as law enforcement, showed his badge, and gave verbal warnings to the deceased, Joseph Harvey Jr. He, Joseph Harvey Jr., threatened to kill his family, unquote. It seems that the courts are taking this case very seriously. They are holding Walker on a $1 million bond. He is charged with second-degree murder and manslaughter. We're live in Millersville tonight. I'm Lowell Melzer, WBAL-TV 11 News.
Unbelievable story, Lowell. Thank you.